Hi friends, this is tip number three for how to sell on Poshmark. And my third tip has to do with the lighting. So I've experimented with a lot of different types of lighting, and I don't want to go out and spend a lot of money on different tools for good lighting. So what I've discovered that really makes your listings kind of pop off the page is good lighting. And there's a couple things you want to avoid when taking your picture. And the first one is direct sunlight. Direct sunlight will, it'll cast some shadows. And the second thing you want to avoid is kind of like that yellow lighting. There's some light bulbs that you buy that have like a yellow tint to them. And you want to avoid that because it just makes the items look kind of old, and it gives it just a yellow glow that just isn't very attractive, and people can be scrolling and pass right by it. But I found that the best lighting is like lighting on a clouded day, and I usually take pictures near a window, kind of like this window that you see back here. There is some sunlight coming in, so I just try to avoid areas that have that direct sunlight, or I'll even close the blinds a little bit so that it's not direct sunlight. But the best light is when all the lights are off and the only lighting you have is light from outside. And it just makes the product look beautiful. And you want natural lighting, and you want to avoid direct sunlight. So that's tip number three.